morning, David.
Good morning.
We've all discovered during the course of the last few days that our identity is within us. It always has been within us. What I was curious to know is, why do people lose sight of this identity, or why do they not see it so clearly? What would be the causes for this?
Why do you think?
One would be to, when you try to be untrue to yourself and you get carried away with that all the time, or if you are pretentious all the time, trying to please everybody else except for yourself,
I think a lot of the time what happens for people is they become very engrossed in what they are doing, and their identity gets subsumed underneath their activity. So it's activity, 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 and because I do this, you start to believe that that's what you are. But, you know, a lot of people will do the same thing but in different ways. I mean, you know, many people can paint, but not all paintings are the same. Many people can write books, but all books are different. And so, you know, because you are a leader, it doesn't mean to say you lead in the same way as everybody else. It's your way of doing it. So I think that's what happens. You become buried in a false identity because we're so engrossed with what we're doing.
And is there any particular age when this journey of self-discovery should start?
Look around you. You know, two people started at 29, others have started. I started at 50 plus. How old are you?
46.
You started at 46. And your lovely wife?
She's 40.
She started at 40. Like that. It's you know, it's when you find the medium. Like, you know, I found Duncan, and that was profound for me. It's started. But I also, before that, I'd found some books, and I'd started to take an interest. So the journey had started, and I needed more and more gurus to put more light on it.
Thank you very much, David.
Thank you.